please join as part of the NUS Rag competition. We present to you the performance by Kent Ridgeans. It's a story told by a mother to a child, memories of the fuzzy bean from her childhood, a pass on leading to an introduction to the child's imaginative world. A wooden toy etched deeply in childhood memories of how many New Zealanders the buzzing bee resonates strongly. Though innocent, this powerful inquisition from the child incites the setting of a honey factory taking form of the toy. With this, the exploration of honey makers searching them and forming honey begins. Sheer happiness and delight shown by workers in producing the world-renowned New Zealand Manuka honey urges the child to be the best honey maker in the world. Despite being known for its honey, the essence of New Zealand lies beyond that. The synergy between honey and workers culminates in the celebration of New Zealand's environmentally friendly beliefs. Join the KRohanga team as it takes you on a journey through the inquisitiveness and imaginative world of a young child. Presenting to you KRohanga by Ken Ridgeans.
Mummy, where does the honey come from? Well,
under the rocks and plants and go along, not thinking about that, I'll tell you something true. The bare necessities of life will come to you.
Olympic flame to the city celebrations in Auckland, New Zealand.